Right there. There you go, John. Good job. I will say Mike and them, but they weren't wearing clothes. Uh-oh, yeah.